Flood Fury, The Aftermath is a somber introspection of the devastation caused by the recent floods on our school and the steps taken to rebuild the world that our children are not only used to but deserve. These visuals of buses being submerged, the bookshop and the medical room being inundated, the school was submerged in 15 feet of water from the 7th to the 12th of September, practically destroying its infrastructure. The school ground and the water world turned into a lake showed us the grim reality of the havoc caused by the floods. All our school buses were submerged, caked with silt, rendered non-functional. The entire school was now a swamp. The nerve center of the school, the administrative office, was a chaotic mess with furniture overturned, records obliterated forever. Every room, every nook and cranny had a sad story to tell, that of destruction. Books, the fountain of knowledge, the medical room lay in shambles. The once vibrant Tiny Tot's wing painted a horrific sight. These images of the atrium, the well-equipped library, the activity room, the computer room with machines made obsolete, is indeed painful. The English room, the only one of its kind in the valley, was not spared either. The chemistry lab was now a huge pile of debris. The beautiful indoor stadium painted a forlorn picture. Where there is a will, there is a way. Undaunted by the sheer magnitude of the task of reconstruction, and showing resilience, every member of the Delhi Public School family, be it the drivers, attendants, administrative staff, and teachers, have shown the determination to restore the school to its former glory, cleaning, washing, painting, getting it sanitized, thus making it possible to get the school running smoothly as soon as possible. Our student volunteers did us proud, not only in school, but as volunteers at various relief camps as well. Finally, it was a red letter day when on 9th of October, 35 buses were operational when classes 9 to 12 joined school. By 20th of October, 95 out of 103 buses are functional, catering to all classes from LKG to class 12th. It was indeed heartwarming to see school students joining school after so long. The admin block, the PA's office, the exam room, the photostat room, the medical room, all functional again. The school now once again resounds with the sound of the laughter of our children, their dreams, their hopes. Classes are once again in full swing. It is true, God didn't promise days without pain, laughter without sorrow, or sun without rain. But He did promise strength for the day, comfort for the tears, and light for the way. If God brings you to it, He will bring you through it. We shall overcome has been our motto after the days which brought us so much pain and sorrow. God has surely brought us through this worst crisis.